eyes, shut your eyes, don't you sigh. Keep surprising, telling your lies, truth hides in plain sight, taking your pride, genocide. Thank you. last person this plane's still awake. You know I can almost smell the blood washing its shores. This man that can't forget his past. Oh, the wind that carries his plane is the wind of change. Heaven sends and hell bends. Over the mountaintops we go, just like all the other G.I. Joes. E.I.E.I. And it's flesh and bones.
Thank you.
trying to disguise what they really have been. They say things are getting better, but they know they're getting worse. Well, they might be the guns while I'm shrinking in burst. The stink and the sweat and the flesh and bones have been replaced, and I'm being stoned. Now for melting down the pills and soul, and the drought stopping.
Nobody ever will, but you're
freeze when the wheels of the temptations will never be explained. All the bankers stand explaining beneath their white collars and now need our pockets to recover. This is the thing you must stay after you.
The peace and generation. So you probably remember that was the first single from the Mindbomb album. But actually it was supposed to be the second single, because the first single was banned due to the Selma Husky affair that happened. You probably remember the book of the Satanic Verse. And CBS or Sony, whatever it was called at the time, withdrew, wouldn't allow the single to come out, and it's never been played again. Which isn't fair, is it? So are you allowed to stand up in the beacon, or is it forbidden? Feel free to stand up, because this one is a good dance number. This is Armageddon Days.
Send us down to our ways of God will remind us what we owe.
hall, people were busting up the chairs and everything, so maybe later, but you would think by now that people would know better than to ask me what I've been doing with my time. And you would think by now that I wouldn't come up with an answer that would silence me. But I still stumble, crumble, and quail when faced with this thankless inquiry. I suppose I could tell them the truth. But after all the brooding abstraction and evasion, there just isn't much time left to do the work or to tell the truth. So here you live, trapped inside the days you're pen, moving across the page, back to where it has begun, uncoiled, unspun. What you will become of the days setting with the sun. Wake up, it's time to go. A taste of tears still in your throat. Silence from your songs reminds us when you are gone. We can't hate the river for flowing, can't blame the wild wind blowing, can't slow time from running, we can't stop what's coming. The bonfire's burning, the birds returning. Thank you.
something in this life
that you just can't fight. Stronger.
blindly eyes, but the soul is not deceived in this world, even winter ain't what it seems. Here come the blue sky, here comes the springtime, when the river's on high and the tears run dry, when everything that dies shows.
Thank you.
an army.
So the next song is, like I always think, one of the ones you've been waiting for, maybe. And I wrote this when I was 20, I think. 20. And it's actually gone on to become my most successful song. Not necessarily the best one, but one of my favourite ones. Because I can actually sing it with more feeling as an older man than I could as a child or a kid. And so, you can't let Brooklyn beat me because they were singing so beautifully. The Brooklyn accent is lovely. You want to hear some lovely Manhattan voices. So you can stand up and sit down as you do, but we want to hear you sing. This is The Devil. Self album. That's good, because it was made in Manhattan, as you probably know. And the title of this next song, I used to go with my eldest son, who was a young boy at the time. Used to go every Saturday morning, we'd go down to the Museum of the American Indian. You know that one we're accustomed to? It's a lovely museum. And we used to have films and exhibits. And there was one exhibit of these strange little constructions. And they were called Soul Catchers. And I thought, what a nice title for a song. And this song is about, it's about reincarnation, really. Do you believe in reincarnation? Split by the wind. Sometimes it depends on you. It depends on what you've done, of course. If you've been bad, you don't want to be. This is so good.
Thank you.
Thank you. And the next song is from our very first album, Burning Good Soul. Do any of you have that? The versions we do in, of course, are slightly different because it'd be pretty boring just to do them as they are. Life is at the moment, isn't it? But this album was described by one review or journalist. It was, what did he say? It was music for spacious minds and small bedrooms. And that kind of sums up my career, really, because when you're on stage as a band, you're looking out at the audience, and you see them as one, really. But of course, most of you don't know each other, do you? I tell you. And you're all individual people that have come here tonight. You may have heard the music through different reasons or different circumstances. Possibly sitting in your bedroom, listening, maybe when you were younger, with headphones on, spending time by yourself. So I want you to imagine you're in one giant bedroom with all your friends. Nice stage, isn't it? And it's dark, and you can do whatever you want, because we can't see you. to this one. This is Slow Motion. Allowed now, would it, post 9/11? But things were more relaxed in those days, weren't they? You could climb on the edge of skyscrapers and mess about, but not anymore. So this song is, and another good one to sing to and dance to, I Saw the Light. I don't have one, I like it.
myself organized. My heart is heavy, my head is confused, and my aching little soul has started burning blue. I can't give you up till I've got more than enough. It can't be with your love. Nurse me into sickness, nurse me back to health.
So, will lies become truth in this face of fading youth? How many of you look in the mirror and think that the lies become truths, or have the truths become lies? What do you think? So, at this point, anyone that's been to any of our shows on this comeback special tour know that at this point, we have a special quiz. And all the cities are up against each other. Glasgow did the best. London did okay, but Brooklyn did not so good. So you've got to beat Brooklyn. So we have, because you know the words pretty well, don't you? Probably know them better than I do, actually. It took me ages to learn them. Coming back after 16 years is a tall order. But I did manage to remember them without water key. So the next words to remember is very simple. It's a countdown. But there's one number missing. Why is number 7 missing? Because it's a magic number. She's got it. She's psychic. She's a psychic lady in the audience. I'm going to get on stage in a minute. So, we count down from 10, because the boys refuse to play unless you get it right. I pleaded with them. I said, for God's sake, we paid good money. They said, nope, we will not play unless you get the countdown right. So, 10.
Thank you.
Moving on to number 7. It's surprising how many cities get it wrong. We've had to do it over and over again. So. Now here's another one for you to help me with. Because, as like I said, you know the words as well as I do. So, you've got to sing along. Have I gone? Yes, that's it. It's the psychic lady in there. Someone gave her a set. And on the record, I sang an American accent. But should I say in an English accent? I did in Glasgow, and they wanted me to do it in a Scottish accent. And I went, sure. Have you ever wanted something? Did you ever show me? Sure. And have you ever wanted something so badly that it possessed your body and your soul through the night and through the day until you finally get it? Crushing the symptoms, but I can't locate the cause. Uncle, could God really be so cruel? Could he? Has God been cruel to you or good to me? Personally, I don't know. It's a question I ask myself every day. To give us feelings that could never be fulfilled, baby. I got my sights set on you. But it's a temporary peace. Like everything else in this world, it's all temporary. From skyscrapers to girls' breasts to the ocean to the mountains. I have found peace with the religion of the world. I never found peace at the bottom of a glass. Sometimes it seems the more I ask for, the less I receive. Sometimes it seems the more I ask for, the less I receive. The only true freedom is freedom from the heart's desires. And the only true happiness, this way lies. hard to believe, I know. I was quite shy and I didn't do it. And so it provided a good fuel as a teenage boy in his bedroom writing unrequited love songs. And this was one of them. This is Uncertain Sky. Now we come to the sad part of our set, because it's the last song we're about to play. We've been a fantastic audience tonight. Not only in that night, but in this beautiful theatre as well. So before we go, I'd like you to give an equally big round of applause to my bandmates. So I'm going to pull out their names one by one. James Eller on bass. Earl Harvey on drums. DC Carr on keyboard. Barry McCogan on guitar. And so for our final song, it's the last bit of an underrated song, I think, the last track on the Dust album. And again, you should sing along. It's got a very poignant chorus, I think. You can't change the world, change yourself. But if you can't change yourself, change the world. This is Lordy Play.
Cry when you look into my eyes.
God or your God's going with you.